All right, double paradiddles. Right, left, right, left, right, right. Left, right, left, right, left, left. Of course, the double refers to the two sets of alternating strokes, the paras. Para meaning the alternating strokes. So we have a double para, mean right, left, or left, right, and diddle, the two on the same hand, either double rights or double lefts. If you've watched the single paradiddle video, then we've already talked a little bit about Muller technique and at least this concept of larger arm motions then yielding a little bit more efficient stroke. And that also helps with breaking things up into pulse patterns. That's especially helpful in the diddle rudiments, single, double, and triple paradiddles, paradiddle diddles as well. So this helps us to be able to keep time, although it should not become a crutch where we always accent the over-accent the pulse. So double paradiddles are often written in 6-8, and the PAS rudiments page or on the PDF if you have it. You may not see a time signature, but you'll see that it's written with 6/16th notes, of course, a piece. So it's felt 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and 5 and 6 and 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and 5 and 6 and. So you'll notice that on the BPL sheet that your tempo is a dotted quarter note equals 88. So it should sound like this. BPL level 1, double paradiddles at a dotted quarter note equals 88. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.